bamba. You wanna tea with the big boys? You want to bamba? You wanna tea with the big boys? You want to bamba? You wanna tea with the big boys?
I'm back. I'm back and I'm black. I'm back and I'm black. The best thing about this is that the gray hairs are not living live and living in color on my forehead. How y'all like the black? Y'all liking it? Try to give me an updo so I ain't got to do nothing because I'd be tired. It is late. Your boy in there with his whiskey and watching MMA fighting and I don't know, but he sleep. He sleep on the couch. So, I'ma wait till you get back. My appointment was earlier at 9 o'clock. I got something in my glasses. But, she had to move it to, clean my glasses with, move it to 8:30 this evening. So I'm just now getting back and it's close to midnight. But yeah, I'ma holler at y'all. I just wanted to come in, let y'all see my Jew. And thanks. I tried to get some footage. I've been getting done. We was chopping it up. We ain't seen each other in a minute. So I was like, you know what? And the clip I do have of me sitting in the dryer, I probably didn't even show because that was like 3 seconds. Who knows? All right. Holla, y'all. I don't know what happened this weekend because this weekend is trash. It is all about the gloom. Do y'all see them clouds behind me? What's happening? What is happening? So we off to the hub. The wonderful Wizard of Amazon locker. If y'all see my holiday videos, y'all already understand. Oh, we've got some goodness in the mail. Show y'all what it is. I ain't gonna let y'all walk all the way over there. I'll meet y'all there. Ugh. Trying to be cute, showing y'all my package, and I drop it. See, this is real life here. What's going on? What's going on? Do you know what today is? It's our anniversary. And okay. We're gonna start this intro over, I think, before I die. Good morning, everyone. It's a gloomy day in Maryland. It has been thundering and lightning and raining since about 4:30 a.m. It is June 14th, also known as my anniversary. Also known as June 14th, 2022, our 14th anniversary. I don't know if I've explained to y'all the significance of 14 for us. So let me break it down, My husband and I met on October 14th. He proposed to me on February 14th at 8:14 p.m. There are 114 invisibly set princess cut diamonds in my engagement ring. We got married on June 14th. So the 14 has been with us for some time. So today is our 14th anniversary. And wouldn't you know it, we're beefing. We argued this morning. So the weather and our own personal chaos is brewing today. We are currently not speaking.
So I don't know how this day is going to go. All I know is I'm not wrong. And that's all I'm going to say. Today is also the day of Sire's presentation on bullying this evening at school. So that reminds me, I have to call the school, not call, I need to email them to remind them, well, to notify them that Sebastian will be a car rider today. And he will not ride the bus by himself. Lord knows, if that boy was on his own, on the bus, without his older brother, I'm telling you, he gonna act a fool. Did I tell y'all he broke his glasses? Play fighting on the bus. Sire mistakenly sat on the other pair, because he has two pair. I've always had two pair of glasses, because Sebastian is seven, and we all know that, you know, the responsibility level of a seven-year-old is not top tier. So, I don't know if y'all can hear me with this wind. But I didn't want to put the air on. But it looks like I might have to. So, yeah. Sire mistakenly sat on the blue pair. So, we've been using the green pair, which was always the fallback one. Play fighting on the bus. Broke the arm off of the frame, and we've been trying to finesse it for the past week. But tomorrow I'm gonna have to go get my boy some glasses. I'm glad it's the last few days of school, y'all, because I'm telling you, y'all just struggle. So you guys can get a better look at my hair now. I showed y'all before, but I would say daylight, you can see it better, but I don't know where the sun at. He's like, you know, he like, forget y'all today. The clouds is roughing me. But you got sunlight to see me. So yeah, what else is new? I have a headache. I've had a headache since Sunday. And let me tell you what's weird about this. I've had a headache since Sunday, but when we were arguing this morning, my headache was gone. I guess because I was laser focused on my point and getting my point across. Girl, that headache had subsided for a good hour, but now it's back. Like, don't forget that I'm here. So, try to do a little something today, given the fact it's our anniversary, because normally I would not be going to work with my face intact, if you will, but I'm trying to push through and get my anniversary vibes, get my anniversary energy, and let that lead me with love together today. So, and today is also the day I told my boss that I am going to be working from home at least 2 days over this summer, because the boys aren't going to camp or anything, so they need some supervision. My mom has agreed so lovingly to watch them 3 days out of the week while we are at work. So I'm going to request some change in hours for this summer, similar to what I had during COVID. So pray for you, girl, because I'm, you know, I don't want to smoke today. I don't want to, it shouldn't be a problem, because if my melanin was not on full capacity, if you know what I'm talking about, it wouldn't be a problem. Because like 90% of all the admins in my sector do the same work from home method. However, comma, melanated individuals such as myself, whew, pray for me.
Is it true? Swear to you, I do.
I go back and it's kinda like this. Kinda like I said it and I said it right with you and my dudes and the crew and the news. And you heard on the road that they really write this. Man, I did it like this. Spoken the words that I wrote on my feet and I'm
2 14 years.
Yes. Happy anniversary, babe.
Happy anniversary. It's been 14 years.
And many more.
Aren't you excited that we made it this far?
I am, with all three of you.
You know what? Okay, it's one of me. Mm-hmm. You know what? I ain't even gonna toast you.
You already toast. You already did it.
No, it didn't count.
Love you.
I love you too. That tastes good.
We shouldn't have a hangover. Not with this.
I hope not. It's only a little bit of champagne. Get a little bit of the bubbly.
Bubbly, bubbly.
The bubbly. It's all gone now. We got the bubbly.
Turn it around so I can see the label. Oh, Bel Air.
Yeah.
We are watching Downton.
Yeah, so let's go finish watching on Downton, then we gotta go to bed.
Mm-hmm. Y'all see my little anniversary gift I gave to my husband as a representation of that I listen to him and I pay attention to him and patient him. Never mind. It's clearly the bubbly. It didn't. This is what happened last time. I was in the bed. Talking to the camera, mm-hmm. Ranting, words were slurring, and I had one ice. Am I a lightweight now? Yeah. I can't be with all the whiskey I drink. Mm-mm.
This is what got everybody keep talking about Baccarat's rules. They don't know nothing about that.
I know.
Y'all better get on that right now.
Yes, sir. Juliet Mod, Belladonna, which y'all know about it. I'm not going to do review. I'm not going to tell you no notes. I'm going to let you watch Rum's review when he does it, because he gonna kick the game. He gonna kick that, he gonna spit that game, that fragrance game, gang.
I don't subscribe to that. Whatever she just did, I'm not
okay.
I don't affiliate with that.
I was just saying all right, we about to dump.
We're gonna watch
I'm gonna let you speak, because I don't, clearly the words are not,
I'm enjoying my bubbly. She gonna put her down.
I had three sips. That is unfair.
Don't forget to subscribe to He Smells Like Rum and watch my YouTube channel. Also subscribe to Rum 300. That's my comedy.
You missed channel. The other video. You see when Sebastian shouted all of us out at the same time?
No, I didn't see it.
He said subscribe to my mommy, her channel. You're watching her channel now, and my channel is Bat Bash 007, and my brother's channel is Sire Ishii Fury. His name is Sire, and my dad's channel is He Smells Like Rum. His name is Rum. Subscribe to everyone in my family.
We gotta support each other.
I'm telling, that was the best ad.
Gonna hire him.
I'm telling you, he on the marketing team. All right, bye. Only been a few days and I have reached patch your weed, ladies. Patch your weed, ladies. Watch it while you check up on it. Huh?
So I want to see how many steps I've taken today.
Oh, you have yours turned on? Yeah. I need a bobby pin. Scratch my scalp.
I've taken 11,169 steps.
Today alone?
Yeah.
11,000 steps in one day? Oh, God. Pat your wheelies. It is gloomy outside. I feel like I'm always coming on here telling y'all how whack the weather is. That's what I feel like. From this angle, my kitchen looks like it's not as bad as it is.
This thing knew exactly when I went to sleep. How did it know the time I went to sleep? It said I have...
You said what?
It said I have 4 hours and 26 minutes of sleep today. I don't even understand that. It said I walked equivalent to 5 flights of steps.
Oh, God.
And I have 11,169 steps.
Oh, my God. My brain. I could have sworn. I had a body pain. Tonight is the night of the middle school dance. And Sire is dressed and ready to go, and I feel like a crackhead because I can't find my bobby pin. Scratch my scalp. So with the fact that I'm over here fiending to scratch, I can tell this bun gonna come down soon because I don't do this too long. I'm gonna get back. Both my skillets out. Why is my butter out? You see what happens when there's no women in the house? Boys just do whatever they want in the kitchen. Mm. Butter probably melted. Let's look at this butter. Is this butter melted? It has survived being out here in the wilderness and not in the refrigerator where it should be. Oh my gosh, there's grapes on the floor.
All we wanna do is gas me. How we end up in the backseat. Just trying to get to the bag. We on the same page, you the same way. Only keep the fam around me. So let me know what it's gonna be. I don't plan on getting no sleep.
You guys ever did that? We were just talking about this, right? If you ever, like, so I was parked, right? I was going into Best Buy, and I'm parking in this parking spot. I stopped, and as I stopped, this guy pulls out.
Next to you.
Next to me, and it feels like I'm still moving because I guess my brain sees motion
yeah.
in another car.
But it can't compute fast enough. Okay, where you're sitting.
Yes.
They're moving. It doesn't decipher between yeah. the two. It's just like, okay, like, you're still moving? Are yeah. we moving? It's like, like your brain second guesses itself. Okay, hold on, wait a minute.
That freaked me out. I grabbed the steering wheel and I hit the brake. I'm like, I'm not going anywhere. What's going on?
Yeah, and I have to look down at my dash to make sure that I am actually in park. Yeah. To make sure, okay, like, I know I'm not.
Something I don't want to hit the guy car behind me.
I know, right, yeah, right.
Oh, man.
And crazy. Even still, when they're going forward and you're sitting here, it feels like you're going back because yeah. they're going forward.
That's such, that was a weird
one. I was telling him, it's another justification, like, when you're in the ocean and you're in the ocean for a certain amount of time, you get out mm-hmm. on the beach, you still feel like you're moving, like, because that current is still, like, moving you, and you're like, okay, now I'm just walking. Like, why do I feel like I'm, like,
yeah.
dipping, floating? Very odd.
It's like that feels. It feels like almost like a computer glitch.
Yeah.
Like your brain.
I don't know. That sensory shit is weird.
Are we in the Matrix?
Yes, I think so.
That's crazy.
I think we are.
Oh, you trying to move over here? Sorry, can't get in. Sorry. We're on our way to my godson's first birthday party
in Jersey City.
Yeah.
And we are currently in Delaware attempting to approach
the New Jersey Turnpike.
If we can ever.
I don't know. I mean, my only justification is that it is Juneteenth weekend, Father's Day weekend, and it's a Saturday. So those three things are against us. However,
there's no beaches this way.
Normally, well, Dover, Rehoboth, and all of that are this direction, yes, but we would be going that way. Okay? We'll be going east if we were going to any beach. So
you got your bumper messed up last time, bro. You gotta stop jumping.
Somebody just got in front of me, so you talking shit.
They always be the ones that you see the whole side of their car messed up.
What'd I tell you? What kind of car is it?
Nissan.
It's a Nissan. Them Nissan drivers don't give a shit about anybody else. They act like they cause this bumper cars. Seriously. I ain't never seen a Nissan owner that didn't just whip it all the damn time.
What you feel like you need for speed or something?
I don't know. I've never had a Nissan, so I don't know. I can't speak to that. I've always liked their Maximas.
Yeah, Maximas are always nice.
Maximas have always been nice to me. Ian's mom had a Cressida. No, that's Toyota.
I'm about to say what?
Yeah, that's Toyota. They don't even make the car anymore.
It's not a Nissan. He said a croissant.
A croissant. That sounds so good right now. I am starving. I haven't had any coffee. We left at what? 9:30, you said? Mm-hmm. It is currently 11:31. We have been on the road for 2 hours. And by that time frame, we should have been on the turnpike a long time ago.
Yeah.
However, we are not successful in that endeavor today. We are not.
How far do you think the bridge is from here?
It's not that far. But see, the fact that we're just doing this damn caterpillar movement up and down this damn highway, it's making it seem so much further than it actually is, because we're just inching along.
It's irritating. The fuck out of me. Because I really, really...
He's trying to go to New York before we go to the function.
Why are we going? I'm not going to be able to stay there that long.
What you going to say?
I thought Eminem banned you from fishing.
Oh!
Text her and say if it's okay.
Don't jump out there. As soon as you stick, don't. And every single spring, summer, my father is on the hunt, on the recon team to get Rome to go fishing on his boat. Rome ain't taking a bait. Pun intended. He is not getting on that boat. He was on that boat one time.
That's good enough. No, twice. I went on
twice. You went on twice?
With you and also with Ian and Gilligan's Island.
William?
Yes. No, those twice.
You ain't having it.
I'll go on any boat that those little boats that like rotate around the city.
I
can get on one.
I like those.
Yeah, but I'm not doing no
like a little Spirit of Washington, like those kind of little Odyssey that goes around DC.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can rock with those because I know
those are nice.
I know that at some point if I had to swim back to shore.
You're not far.
I'm not far. There's a possibility I can make it. With these Negroes, you can't see land.
Yeah, my dad goes out. Miles. In the Chesapeake.
Bruh, it's a wrap.
Chesapeake Bay, he ain't coming back. For hours.
And ain't no lifeboats on his boat. His boat is a
decent size. Life vest?
It's just a vest.
Yeah, you ain't got a life vest. What's supposed to have?
I don't know. Listen, the Chesapeake Bay ain't clean water.
It's better than the Potomac.
Better than the Hudson. Yes.
Better than the Hudson.
But at the same time.
However.
Swallowing any of that.
You're going to the hospital.
Was that a Pampa?
Oh, man.
I'm good.
That's
I don't nasty. Think that's going to be. I said this, and y'all probably heard me say this on one of my other videos. I got about a good 200 yards of swimming before.
Really? That's your ballpark?
I got about 200 yards. I can do
You don't think, that's what I'm saying. You don't think the adrenaline will kick in like, look, I'm making it.
I'm going to talk to myself. Yes, I'm going to do my best to do that. I'm making it.
I am surviving.
If I see land, I'm surviving.
Yeah.
That's my motivation.
Oh, you to see land.
But if you don't see land, you could be swimming further away from the actual shore. So that part right there.
Yeah, because you don't have the navigation to know where you are.
I'm like, I can understand. Go ahead. Come on.
Now you just gonna just take me down?
Just don't let me get eaten by sharks.
Just take me, Lord. Yeah.
If I have a life vest on, that is the most petrifying thing to be in.
To have a life vest on and still die?
No, have a life vest on and be in the shore, 100, 200 feet, you know, above water with any living sea serpent under you.
Damn, sea serpent? Were we in a novel?
I'm just saying. Anything that's in the water.
Oh my God.
You can't see because you just floating.
No more fantasy novels for him.
We've seen enough shark movies where you just get pulled under.
Thank you.